Strikes.
I'm not sure who I have.
Breeze back
this
to the
match,
corner. Drives.
They build the match itself to make you think that Tyler's going to win. But
fighters.
I also don't see Velveteen losing the. As I was trying to say, I can't really see Velveteen losing the strap. Regaining his faculties. No shit. I actually thought that was it. So that pretty much makes it a certainty then that Tyler's not winning. Yup. Tyler's not winning.